While our hockey is on hold, our healers are not. The Fredericton Junior Red Wings have teamed up with the Chalmers Hospital Foundation to help our healers. Our original thank you campaign takes a slight turn here in Fredericton during the next few weeks. It's one which will see us give back to our hospital workers in a big way. When you purchase a window decal package designated towards the Hockey Helps Healers campaign, you'll be thanking those frontline workers who toil bravely at the Doctor Everett Chalmers Hospital every day. Our goal is to give a decal to every employee at the Chalmers Hospital, which amounts to 3,000 decals. Each package will contain four decals, one for the purchaser, and three of the four decals from your package will be delivered to the Chalmers Hospital Foundation for distribution to the workers at the hospital. This is your gift to them. This truly is an opportunity to say thank you and help fund the needs of the employees.
Hello, this is Dr. William Johnson. I'm the team physician for the Fredericton Red Wings. It is with honor that I support the Hockey Helps Healers campaign being launched today. We're not playing very much hockey right now, but hopefully we'll be back in the fall. Our focus right now is on our community and keeping everyone in our province safe. Please consider our frontline workers at the Dr. Everett Chalmers Hospital and consider placing a sticker on your window, which will put a smile on our faces. Thank you so much for everything you do for us, Fredericton. Stay safe.
The newly designed Hockey Helps Healers decal proudly features the Chalmers Hospital Foundation logo and is specifically tailored to our workers at the hospital. Thanks to IMAX, the Junior Red Wings, and other generous donors, we have already sold over 100 packages. Business owners, if you feel you would like to contribute, please do so. We hope you will proudly display a decal in your business window. It will be your way of saying thanks to our hospital frontline workers through the Hockey Helps Healers campaign. All proceeds from this campaign will go directly to the Chalmers Hospital Foundation to help with the purchase of equipment and needs of the workers in the fight against the dreaded coronavirus.
Hi, I am Jonathan Henry. I am an owner of the Fredericton Red Wings. This is my team. I am proud to say I was born 36 years ago at the Dr. Everett Chalmers Hospital. My mom and dad and myself will never forget that hospital and all they did for me. I now live in Moncton. I survived cancer as an infant and owe my life to the great doctors and nurses. I am ordering my decals today and will be proud to say thank you to all of you at the Chalmers. Stay safe, Fredericton. I still love you all.
I am Gilles Alain, Executive Director of the Chalmers Foundation in Fredericton. During these times of uncertainty, it is nice to know so many people are giving and have been there to support all our workers at the Dr. Everett Chalmers Regional Hospital. The Fredericton Red Wings and the Chalmers Foundation are pleased to announce the Hockey Helps Healers campaign. Le but de cette campagne veut que tous les employés de l'hôpital régional Dr. Chalmers arborent une étiquette Merci afin de démontrer un soutien de la communauté pour leur travail effectué au quotidien. We also plan to use the funds to help better equip the doctors and nurses with the tools they need to fight this pandemic. We are ready, we have been ready, and will continue the fight during these times for all of you. Please stay safe, everyone, and keep doing what you have been doing. It clearly is working. New Brunswick is leading the way in this fight.
Thank you, Fredericton, and all of our surrounding communities, as we each say a heartfelt thank you to our employees at the Dr. Everett Chalmers Hospital. Please stay safe and help heal. Please visit our website to participate in the Hockey Helps Healers campaign. Thank you.